What's up everybody, Dante Crisis back with Gears of War 2. And we're right in the middle of a goddamn siege. Oh, he didn't make it. Poor bastard. Well, in that case, let me sort out the bug problem. Goodbye, you ugly son of a bitch. Fuck. Come on, fucking get dead there. Ah, shit.
Watch the cars, there's a ton of grubs down there.
Alright, fucking need your asses. Fuck. Just one down. Fucker. Two. Oh, you dirty fucker. Yeah, sure. Nice one, KR.
All forces in the area. Rumox have been sighted downtown.
Oh shit.
Control moving to check it. We're hit. We've lost our lateral control.
Shit.
Last spotted heading towards the North Entrance 36, but we have no readings on them right now.
Roger. Yeah, I'm gonna need this. You're rather calm about this, aren't you?
Come on, Delta. We lose those towers, all of our forces lose contact, and this foobar situation gets worse in a hurry.
Yeah, fucked up beyond all repair. Then I'm definitely gonna need this.
Listen to me. You're gonna make it.
Ah, up. That gear doesn't sound like he is gonna make it. Well, what do you know? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Shit. Fuck, I don't even know what I'm Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, come on. Fucking what kind of bullshit is that? But there's one. Nah, and the other one just randomly exploded.
Just broken through the main gates.
Got it, we're on our way. Control, comm array is secure. We're heading to the main gates.
Roger, Delta. Make sure they don't breach command.
I promise nothing. But I'll try my damnedest. Come on, you son of a bitch.
We're gonna need air support here ASAP.
Sorry, Colonel. Nothing's available right now. All Ravens are now evacuating citizens or prepping for the bomb drop.
Hey, Colonel. I guess we are the support, huh?
Looks that way, Sergeant. Let's get to it.
Fucking smart ass callback to Gears of War 1. Fuck off! Well, this is wonderful. Fucking come on, you ugly sacks of shit. Fuck. And I don't have another grinder. Wait. My kit is a mortar, so it will fucking... Huh. Well, fuck. Come on, reload it. Shit. Fuck. I need something. This'll do. Oh, fucking hell.
Control, main gate secure. We're heading back. Delta out.
Damn it, I didn't even get to use the fucking grinder on them. You are the support, son.
So what's our status?
Fubard.
We have a plan, but it's not gonna be easy.
We've identified an underground cavern near the Locust Sinkhole. We believe that a strategically placed light mass bomb can give Jacinto its final push.
What's the catch?
Due to Cedar and Nemesis infestation, we're unable to get a chopper down there to deliver the bomb. We need someone to clear the target area.
And by someone, you mean us. Baird, Cole, I want you two to assist with the light mass bomb.
Damn it.
Dom? Looks like we're heading back underground.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. Back into the underground shithole we go. Free parking.
Snipers! Get down!
Well, that didn't take long. No, it didn't. Yeah, I know. Man, that didn't take fucking long whatsoever. Shit. Get me.
Watch him out of here to make it to the sinkhole.
Looks like there are two ways in. Wanna split up?
Yeah, let's go for it. Got one.
Fuck you. Right, you know what? You fuck face. Oh, I'm gonna fucking kill you. Pop your damn head up, come on. Fuck off. Got ya, you pissant bitch. Now, is there another one on the far right? Left? No. How the hell was that not a headshot?
Behind the crate. Oh yeah.
Fuck it, get the fucking Lancer out. Fuck you. Oh shit. He's using a lancer.
Nothing but bits.
Shit. Oh, fuck me.
Let's get to the
Fucking flame us down. What was that boomer? Shit. Got ya. Damn it, Dom, what are you doing? What the hell were you doing, Dom? Shouldn't play with your with the bugs. Well, well, well. Pop your fucking head out. Like now, she's starting to really fucking annoy me. There. Did I already get that achievement? Fuck it, I'm gonna keep using it. Oh, wow, that's not hurting you. Okay. Hi! Nah, it really hot. Thank you. I'll be needing those later, I feel. No. You burn. Too ugly to live. Oh, fuck me. Beautifully placed. Come fuck right off with that, Nasha. And you... You get evasive surgery. Yeah, no, 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 no. That's a whole lot of nope right there.
Sweet.
Yeah, no. I have bad memories of this gun, so... Yeah. I'd rather keep this pistol. I will take this, however. Thank you very much. Greatly appreciated. I know where I'm going. I gotta take out that fucking Troika. Jesus. Fuck, I got crushed. How the hell were all those bullets missing the Troika? Or the operator of said Troika? Such horseshit.
Kansas!
Yeah, fully aware. There, motherfucker is off the fucking... No, he's not. Oh, that truck has got to die. There we go. I guess not. Please get it. I got it. Yeah, no shit, so am I. Please deal with said ticker so I can deal with said fucking legion of bugs. Thanks for jumping into my line of fire, asshole. Who's left? I guess there's somebody left. I just can't see him. Hell, if you can get him done, get him. Ah, hello! Little shit. Thanks for exposing your back to me, assholes. Stop looking at me. Or at least, dumb, get some. Got ya. Fucking wonderful moment. Oh, shit. Yeah, not safe here. No one, because they're all dead, thankfully. Well, shit. At least that situation's rectified. Alright, Dom, you got on the other one. Again, I do love how... This is how a co-op game should be made. The option of co-op, but not mandatory, because the AI isn't brain dead. And it's actually very fucking helpful. Saved my ass a couple of times. Nah, I need, right now, bruh, I need you to stop breathing, like, right now. Thank you. Fuck me. Oh, you shithead.
Control, we're through the archives building and are now approaching Cooper Street. We're about a half a click from the sinkhole. We'll keep you posted. Delta out.
Yeah, we'll try not to fuck the situation up even more than it already is. Ooh, I will be taking that, though. That is the monster among guns. Let's take another rifle. Oh, god damn it, did I just pick that? Oh my god. I meant to pick this up. Because I also want to pick this up. Because that flamethrower is useless at the moment. The hell are you? Oh, more news clippings.
Another one for the journal.
Jacinto's Sentinel newspaper. Fuck it, I'll take the streets.
cover me from the garage.
I might as well go right into it. Oh, well, hello, asshole. That works. Moving up. Whoa! Fuck my life. Thanks, Tom.
Oh, yeah.
Please stop breathing. At least that's more cover. Oh, that takes that care of that problem. Are you pissed sense really gonna try and hide back in that sinkhole? I want that.
Get down here. On my way.
Just don't jump. That'd be a shitty, terrible idea. Whoa! Fuck me! That legitimately scared the shit out of me. Motherfucker! That I didn't see coming. Complete. Again, excuses, but it has been a long time since I played this game. So, you know, sue me. Boom! No. Nah, you burn, bitch. Damn, this flamethrower was powerful.
Delta, we have reports of heavy locust activity between you and the sinkhole. Fortunately, the Hammer of Dawn satellite is online.
Really?
We need a clear line of sight to the sky to use it.
Really?
Roger, control, Delta.
Alright, fuck it. Might as well. Don't get too close, asshole. Wonderful to have the Hammer of Dawn. What?
Move back, move back.
Yeah, I was kind of fine. Yeah, no. Not happening. Come on. Good night. You're a good bastard. And let me guess, Hammer Dawn is offline? No? Wait, when are you gonna take the Hammer of Dawn off of me? It's the worst thing about this game is it gives you, it cock teases you with the Hammer of Dawn and then pulls it away from you at the last second. But regardless, we're going to have to end it for this part, so thanks for watching, everybody. I'm Dante Crisis. Signing off, and I'll see you next time.